Hi, in this video, we will check if element is present in the list and we will see three methods of how we can do that. But before starting the video, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell notification icon to never miss out on our videos. Now, let's see the first method, which is naive method, or we can easily do that. So we can easily use a loop that iterates through all the elements to check the existence of the element which we want. Or this is the simplest element we can use, or this is the simplest method. And the second method is using in. So Python is the most conventional way to check an element exists or not. So we can use in if function or in if statement, and we can just have our element checked in the list. Now let's code for both the methods in a single code. Now we will have our list defined, which says test list is equal to, we'll pass in the values likewise. Then we will say print checking if 10 is present, 10 is present in the list, checking if 10 is present in the list using loop. Yeah, so now let's write the for loop. So for I in test list, for I in test list, this will iterate through the list. Then let's write a if statement, which is I is equal to 10, then print element exists. Well, now this will have, now if we want to write else part, we can write it, just say else print element not present, or element does not exist, element does not exist. Yes. Now let's do it with using in function. So let's write the same thing, print checking if 10 is present in the list using in operator. Now let's write if 10 in test list, if it is, then let's print this function or this number of statements. So print element exists, else print element does not exist. So yeah, so if 10 present in the list using loop, so it is just, yeah. So here you can see in for in I test, if I is equal to 10, it checks if it's present. If it's not present, it just writes element not exist, element does not exist. If we don't want this, just remove this. We don't want this. Okay. It just says only one time that element exists using for loop and using in operator. But what if we check for something which is not there in the list? So it will return nothing. That's all. Now the method third. So using count. So how can we use count and check whether the element is present or not? So if the element is present and we use the count function, then the count will be zero. But if the element is present in the list, then the count will be any positive integer greater than zero. So we will write this function or just code for it now. So we will see list and pass in a new list, list, and then just write exist count, then we will count that list dot count will count the number which we want. So let's see 3. So if exist count, so if exist count is greater than 0, then print yes exists. So print yes exists, else say does not exist, else print no does not exist. Yes, now we will have yes exists because 3 is there in the list. Now what if we write 30? No, it does not exist. So this is all from the video. If you like the video, press the thumbs up button, and if you have any doubts, put down in the comment section and we'll get back to your doubts. Thank you.